Has this happened to your hair tie? Don't worry. Take a strand of hair from the side and use it as a hair tie just like in the video. It's actually super easy and works just like a hair tie. And that's it.